My name is Chostik Lamulamba, and we are running the Willowthon for the disabled people. And we are from the Pygmies Youth Club, and I'm the president of Pygmies Youth Club. And we are about to leave for Nindi, right to Suwa. And if you see us on the road, please do lend a sangamoli or any amount you can give. And I hope that you will see us and stop. Thank you so much.
Joe, how much have you raised so far?
We have raised, for the past 3 days, we have raised about 4,600.
And your target is?
Our target is 10,000.
Okay.
More than 10,000.
So you're just asking the people on the road to please,
yes,
to help the disabled people?
Yes, just to help the disabled people for their Christmas gift and just to help them out.
So where will you be today, tomorrow, and what
today
day will you...
reach right to Signatoka, then right to Suwa. Tomorrow we'll be around Suva, and on Saturday we'll be around Nosori area. Then we'll be heading down back to the west.
So if people are on the road, just to...
Yeah. And I'm just asking the people if they could see us, just stop and just give any amount you can give. That will be very helpful. Thank you so much.